trouble in Russia. So they called us. We're capable of launching more firepower than has ever been released in the history of war. One purpose alone. Keep our country safe.
Radio receiving emergency action message. Recommend alert one. Recommend alert one.
Recommend alert one.
Alert one. Alert one. Incoming emergency action message.
Captain, we have a properly formatted emergency action message from National Command Authority for strategic missile launch, Captain.
I concur, sir. Get the authenticator.
Bravo. Echo. Echo. Charlie, Alpha, Tango, Alpha.
Bravo, Echo, Echo, Charlie, Alpha, Tango, Alpha.
Message is authentic, sir.
I concur, sir.
I concur, sir.
This is the captain. Set condition 1 SQ for strategic missile launch. Spin up missiles 1 through 5 and 20 through 24. The release of nuclear weapons, sir, has been authorized.
Jesus. Get the classification on your monitor.
Sir, Batty, what the hell is going on?
Sir, the Master 28 is classified as a Russian Akula-class hunter-killer, bearing 196, sir. He's close, but I don't think he spotted us.
Passing 800 feet, sir.
Continue to dive. 35 degree down bubble.
Continue rigging for ultra quiet.
Aye, aye, sir. 5 degree down bubble. Rigging for ultra quiet, sir.
Con radio receiving transmission on extremely low frequency receiver, sir.
Very well. Mr. Hunter, go to the radio, please.
What do you got? XO, incoming EM on the broadcast, but we're too deep to receive any radio communication, sir.
Captain?
XO, we got a limited radio transmission indicating an incoming EAM. We need to go shallow to reestablish communications.
With that sub still up there? Mr. Hunter, it's my intel. Come up the con, Mr. Hunter.
Yes, sir.
That's it?
Uh-huh. It's incomplete, sir. We lost it when the radio buoy cable got severed.
All right. Captain? Got the EAM.
What do you think?
I think there's nothing on this.
Yes, sir. It got cut off during the attack.
Then it's meaningless.
Sir, this is an EAM pertaining to a nuclear missile.
No, Mr. Hunter. That's a message fragment.
Con weapons, missile systems ready.
We're all very well aware of what our orders are and what those orders mean. They come down from our commander-in-chief. They contain no ambiguity. Mr. Hunter, I've made a decision. I'm captain of this boat. Now shut the fuck up! Repeat my command.
Sir, we don't know what this message means. Our target package could have changed.
You repeat this order, or I'll find somebody who will.
Hell no, you won't, sir.
You're relieved of your position. Cobb, remove Mr. Hunter from the control room.
There are operating procedures governing the release of nuclear weapons. We cannot launch our missiles unless both you and I agree.
Cobb, now, what are you waiting for?
Formality, sir.
Cobb!
Captain, please, the XO is right. We can't launch unless he concurs.
They're fueling their missiles! We don't have time to fuck around!
Captain, I relieve you of your command of this ship. Cobb, escort the captain to his stateroom. I'm assuming command.
You're not assuming anything.
Chief of the boat, Captain Ramsey's under arrest. Lock him in his stateroom.
Captain, please.
Now, Cobb!
Aye, sir. Mitchell, Walker, take the captain below.
As quietly as you can, you get to Mr. Zimmer and Mr. Westergaard.
What about Linkletter?
Now, you won't be able to talk to the TSO. He's at the con. But you can get to Weps. We gotta have Weps. He's the key. You get me those men, a small security force.
come back and get me.
Aye, sir.
What's going on?
We're not going to let this go down with the XO at the helm.
We're not.
No, we're not.
Turn around!
Sir?
What's going on with you?
Any of you officers or chiefs feel you've been unjustly caught up in this thing, you stand with me now.
Sir, propulsion has been restored. All flooding has been contained. All communications are still down.
Take them away. Lock them up in the officer's mess.
Spin up missiles 1 through 5 and 20 through 24 for strategic missile launch. The use of nuclear weapons has been authorized.
They're gonna fire for missile control.
Webbs,
this is Hunter. Listen to me.
If we fire now, we'll be firing while we're blind and crippled. You understand me?
Where the fuck are you?
Do not remove that firing trigger. Do not open the safe, Webbs. It's up to you. You're the only one that knows the combination. It's up to you, Webbs. It's up to you.
Weapons, this is the captain.
Webbs? Missiles are ready to launch, man.
Shit. Mitchell Zimmer? Don't want us to touch this key. We're gonna launch from missile control.
Aye, sir.
Mahoney, take a con.
Aye, sir, I have the con.
Mr. Ince, remove the tactical firing key.
Sir, it is my duty to...
Son, don't talk to me about duty. Shit! It does me no good to kill you. You're the only one who knows the combination. However, millions of lives at stake here, Peter. Don't make a dumb decision. One, two, sir. Fire control ready.
Aye, sir.
Thunder ready.
Aye, sir.
Sir, the captain's key has been removed.
Hunter.
Halt, sir!
Shoot me!
Shit!
I got it.
Give him a missile key. Give me the missile key, Mr. Hunter. EAM.
Aye, sir.
God help you if you're wrong.
If I'm wrong, then we're at war. God help us all.
Sir, we have a properly formatted emergency action message from the National Command Authority, sir. Request permission to authenticate, sir.
Permission granted, authenticate.
Delta, Delta, Sierra, Bravo, Zulu, Delta, Tango.
Delta, Delta, Sierra, Bravo, Zulu, Delta, Tango.
Message is authentic, Captain.
I concur, sir.
Message is authentic. Crew of the Alabama. This is the captain. Second condition 2SQ. Terminate launch, all missiles.
In the early hours of this morning, Russian Army forces moved in and met surprisingly little resistance. There were some sporadic battles, but apparently the specter of fighting their countrymen proved too much for these rebel troops, and they surrendered quickly. And so a crisis that seemed to be escalating beyond the point of no return was ultimately resolved with fewer than 100 soldiers dead, and the nuclear base captured by Rodchenko is now back in government hands. Reporting live from the French aircraft carrier Foch in the Mediterranean Sea, This is Richard Valeriani for CNN.